Yo guys, and welcome back to another SBC. The only reason I'm doing the cultural exchange is for the team of the week, Ronaldo and Aguero. I know I shouldn't really be doing that, I should do it for the team of the season, but I thought why not, I'm going to do it now to hopefully try to get team of the week Ronaldo and Aguero, because they're worth a lot. But overall this SBC got 64,400 coins, you don't need no loyalty for it. But French players from Liga Santander, minimum 2 leagues, exactly 2 players from the same league, max 6 players from the same nation, max 4, team over 8, 79, 100k. And what I did is, I just went with a full Burnley attack force, so left mid, centre attacking mid, strike, centre attacking mid and right mid, then Klein right back, and then Liga Santander goalkeeper, centre back, left back, centre defenseman. And there's a 99 chem at the moment, all you have to do, throw in my loyalty, but he will get 10 loyalty anyway, because he'll link with these two. And that'll put it to 98 loyalty. Change him to centre mid. Or just change these two here to cam each, centre mid to cam. And it costs about 700 coins each, the things does. And overall, this SBC costs 10,000 coins, and you get a 15k pack on 1,000 coins. 550 for him, 750 for him, 800 for him, 650 for him, 1700 for him. 450 for him, 800 for him, 1600 for him, 400 for him, 1800 for him, and he's about 800 coins. And again, no loyalty needed, guys. Germany to England. This one here, Germany players from Premier League, minimum 1, nationality, minimum 3, players from the same nation, minimum 4, players from the same league, max 3, players from the team over rating 79, team comes Germany. Again, you don't need loyalty for this. I went full German. I set for the striker, right mid and centre mid. They're from Brighton, and that gives us two different nations plus a German. And with the chem, what you need to do is you need to get a left mid to left wing for Schürrle, and a right mid to right wing for Colin Arch. I forgot how to pronounce his name, I'm sorry for that. But this one costs 35,100 coins, 1700 for him, 550 for him, 500 for him, 1000 for him, 900 for him, 1100 for him, 700 for him, 4400 for him because he gives a big rating, a big boost in the rating, 800 for him, 700 for him, and 750 for Trent. And you get a proven gold players pack for that one. Spain to Germany. Now this one here costs 27,000 just because of these two, and all the rest are cheap. But Spain players from the Bundesliga, minimum 2, there's only 4 overall in the whole league. Leagues exactly 4, nationalities exactly 4, players from the same league, max 3, team up from making 80 and 95 chem. And what I did is, I just went with a full Spanish team, not really, but I went with a Spanish striker from Tottenham, and with Son and the left back linking up, and then just a full Spanish around it with Pierre Pereira. So, Porto League, goalkeeper, right centre back, right back, Bundesliga centre back, centre defensive mid, Liga Santander, right mid, striker and cam, but I put striker there. But you, even if you don't have the chem, which you will do anyway, like just change it to striker to centre forward and then you'll get the thing. 700 for him, 450 for him, 650 for him, 1800 for him, first sold up, but he's got 700 coins, 800 coins, 8,000 for him, 700 for him, 9,000 for him, 1200 for him, 1100 for him, 1300 for Casillas. And we get a mega pack for that, I think. Yeah, and the French connection. League 1 players, minimum 4. French players from the League 1, none. Players from the same league, max 4. Players from the same nation, max 2. Team over rating, 80, 95 chemistry league. With this one, I went Monaco goalkeeper, left centre back, left mid. Then Calcer A, Napoli, centre back, right mid, centre mid. Then West Ham's left centre mid, striker and striker. And what you'll need to do again here is just change him to left wing to left mid. And that will give us the rating. But this is no loyalty needed, even though there's one player off chem. You just change him to right mid to right wing, then you have the no loyalty. And this one costs 14,300 coins. 450 for him, 1,000 for him, 1,700 for him, 950 for him, 1,000 for him, 2,400 for him, 3,400 for him. You can get him for cheaper, 1,200 for him, 750 for him. He's about 800 coins and 750 for him. But with this, if this is too expensive, just switch up, you know, just switch up the leagues. Not the leagues, but Calcio A, so like go for a whole new team for Calcio. So new goalkeeper, new centre-back, new left-back, new left-mid. And just make, like, put a Spanish guy there, or switch this to else. New Barcelona, put a Spanish guy there, you know. My bad. There you go. And that costs 14,300 lire. 5,000 for doing it, Prime Boys Players Pack. And we get the cultural exchange. Why can't I screenshot it? There you go. The only reason I click the middle button and then do that, because sometimes the Elgato crashes. So I'd rather save 5 minutes, and if it crashes I can like record it and like put a commentary over it. But I doubt we get good guys in these packs. That I've done it to get some team in a week, or just to build my pack up, you know. Because I know that I've done something. They were meant to bring a Valentine's one now, you know, I think someone said. Someone said a Valentine's Day one was meant to come out, and that's why Hotspurs have gone so much. But I don't know. Fearingball Players Pack. We'll do the Mega Pack and the 50k pack last. I want at least 50k back on my money. At least, I don't mind losing 14k, but in these packs here, you should be guaranteed some money back. I doubt we'll get money back. I keep getting a bag packing it 3 times right now. But, come on, we want, okay, one board we want. No, we just want one board and that's all. A board will give us money back. And again, guys, we're not getting nothing. All we're doing is just stacking up a couple of plays. So this got 67,000 points to do. And we're not getting no one from it. We're not getting no one. A board, please. Yay, a board! What should be like an 80? Told you, that would be Berkey. And you know what, guys? I have packed Berkey so much. It's unreal. It's unreal how many times I've packed Berkey. One known pack. And that guy I just packed a minute ago, apparently. That, seriously, I'm packing players I already packed. We didn't leave that known pack, because that known pack's useless. This is the final pack, guys, to get something good in. It's a 50k pack. It's a 50k pack! And we get no board. Are you dumb or something? I don't care. Don't want my dando. Probably a duplicate as well. Yeah, he is. Look at it. So every player I just got were duplicates. Like, I got about 9-10 duplicates in that whole entire thing. But yeah, guys, if you did enjoy this or this helped out, don't be afraid to hit that like button, subscribe, comment down below, you're getting your packs out, see you later.